Duterte will certify Sophie Bill as virgin. Manila, Philippines President Rodrigo Duterte announced Tuesday that he would certify the sexual orientation, gender identity, and gender expression, Sophie, Equality Bill as virgin. They're also Filipino. You might not like them, but they are Filipino, the president said, speaking partly in Filipino. Asked if he would certify Sophie Bill as virgin, he said, yes, whatever would make the mechanism, what would make them happy. I want to be like Senator Left Square Bracket Jim Pons Right Square Bracket. Aim Ryle, just so happy see your left square bracket. I want her to be happy right square bracket. The president was paraphrasing the election campaign slogan of Aim Ryle. Just so happy call left square bracket. I want it to be happy right square bracket. Last month, the president met with lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender and queer advocates in Malacanang, including transgender woman Gretchen Custodio Diaz, who made headlines after she was barred using a ladies' room in Quezon City and arrested. The incident stirred talks on the passage of the measure to protect the community from discrimination. Senator Lisa Hontegrove has refiled the Sophie Bill in the 18th Congress. The House of Representatives approved the bill in 2017, but the Senate version experienced delays during the period of interpellation. Related, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.